What we've got here is a gauge TVRA1 marine twin by Graham Industries, running on live steam from my newly painted PM number 1 vertical boiler with Esbit fuel. It's running on about 10 to 12 pounds of steam right now. In the background is a homebrew bench condenser, which consists of some copper tubing and a coffee can of water to pick up the steam oil. Check it out.